that's why I really, it's not even envious. Like, I really salute vegans. I really like, yo, y'all got that discipline. And I envy it. And I love it, man. Good for you. I can't. It's hard. And plus, another reason, like, I'm ratchet. Like, I love Hennessy. can't drink Hennessy and be a vegan. I don't see it with me. Out there all night with your homie drinking Henny, and then they're like, we about to go sober, get something to eat. And I'm out there like, there's nothing out here for me. Is it like a 24-hour farmer's market? Can a nigga get a cucumber? And your boy like, why'd you come out? Because I want to get lit too, Trey. You can't discriminate because I'm a vegan, all right? I know you got a smoothie. You can't make, you got a blender, nigga. You can't make me a smoothie real quick. I want to sober up too. That's my goal though, man. Just want to make people laugh and take that money, invest it in a 24-hour farmer's market across the nation. You know, I'm going to call it Fruits and Vegetables All Day, my nigga. That's a long title. I gotta shorten that. FMV AD MN. Word. That's gonna be tough. Cause I know I'm gonna have like a white woman at my store, like, oh, what's the MN stand for? Don't worry about it. You want this kiwi or not? Let's go, Jessica. I'm tired. Yeah, the papaya's on sale. Let's go! I don't know, is it more, could it happen, or is it just more of a dream? Could be more of a dream, because we know how fast food restaurants operate, man. Corporations, man. Anytime after 12, we know how it is out there, middle America, even here. After 12, it's like McDonald's, Burger King. They're like gangs. They got their territory. And no way, I'm going to open up my fruit stand in the middle. My FDADMN right there. They gonna come knocking on my door every day. You still selling fruit? Yeah, man, look, I have my permits. I know, yo, shut the fuck up. Don't nobody want no avocados 5 a.m. Shut this shit down. No, look, you don't need to, shut the fuck up. Huh, you want us to make you an example, nigga? Huh, you wanna end up like Roy Rogers? Is that what you want? Now, people don't know Roy Rogers was the original crispy fried chicken until KFC came through and said, shut this shit down and sell your chicken on the highway, nigga. You can only get Roy Rogers on the highway. They at a rest stop on the highway. They in the back scared like, hey, how are you? We're still here. Please don't tell nobody. Please, you know. If you order chicken, we take the wrapper, we'll eat it. Thank you. Please don't tell them we're here. We only have two restaurants left.